Along with the Zin are transporting a prototype for a forced recursive feedback projector.
Kinsey, that sounds like complete bullshit, even coming from you.
Imagine a gun that fires a bullet that bounces from one target to another to another to another like a pinball racking up a billion points.
Oh.
Careful not to damage all the CIDs. I don't know when or if we'll get another chance to get one of these.
Yeah, Kinsey, I got this. Which CID should I grab?
It doesn't matter. Just pick one.
Ow! Shit!
What did you do?
I touched it.
Well, touch it different next time.
Hell, Kinsey!
Don't pin this on me!
These things are broken. Don't you blow up on me. Yes!
Finally. Quick, get to a safe spot so you can crack it open.
How far away do I need to be?
Just away from the Zin. Pick someplace they won't find you.
How long is this whole thing gonna take?
I won't know until I crack open the device and see how it ticks.
Alright, this spot looks good.
Keep an eye out while I work on this. I guarantee the Zin have a way of finding these devices remotely.
Shit, they found us.
Don't let them take the CID!
Work fast!
The tracking device.
You done yet?
Would you like to take over?
Fair point. Goodness.
Almost done. Little bit more. Okay, the CID is cracked and clear for uploading. Inputting the AI code now.
Great. How long until the upload is complete?
55 minutes.
55 minutes? These things usually take like 3 to 5 tops.
Look, the connection in this area is closer to a major connection plant, and this might go faster.
Why didn't we go there first?
Because a major connection plant for the simulation is going to be heavily guarded.
Will Sid download faster?
Well, probably, but...
And we're taking this thing there. Once Sid's up and running, how long until we can use him to get my crew?
Well, assuming the AI wasn't lying, I don't see a reason why we shouldn't be able to get right to it. Speaking of which, who do you want to grab first? Pierce? Jondi?
I think we should get Matt.
Miller? Oh my god, why?
He turned himself around at the steel. Joined at my sickness with Cyrus Temple and, you know, he's... useful. Ish.
Useful?
You have a lot on your plate, Kinsey, with all this cyber. You could use the help.
I'm doing just fine without Matt Miller. Thank you.
Two heads are better than one, Kinsey. Set it up. I'm here. Just need to clear these Zin out first.
Didn't anyone learn?
Flip the switch and done.
Excellent.
Kinsey?
That's just part of the process.
Apparently. Apparently the sweary part of the process.
The full download should only take about 16 minutes.
Is there anything you can do to make it go faster?
I'll see what I can find. There might be additional access points we can use to increase the bandwidth.
Personality transfer at 31%.
I found an access point that can help speed this along. Get to it and activate it.
Found it. And it's on. I'm still standing!
There's a second access point out further.
The second one. Access points are online. How's the download looking?
Much faster. Much, much too fast. Too fast! Overheating! Get to him and cool him down! Hurry! He's gonna blow! Down. Do something to cool him off! Okay, we're good. We're fine. I managed to throttle the connection a bit, so it should be...
It's done.
3 minutes.
Good. Should give me just enough time to fight off a few waves of Zen. Where did these move from?
Murder bomb? Oh, wow.
Yeah, I'm having a stronger reaction. Did one of these murder bots instead.
Do you really want to give some rogue AI an exoskeleton equipped with a complement of weapons and a history of violence?
Probably not.
Besides, I already found a real CID body for him on the ship. So, you know, synchronicity.
Oh my God, why does this hurt so much?
Personality transfer at 74%.
Good to be the president.
Ooh.
Data bottleneck encountered. It's full of stars.
I'm just that good.
Download complete. All right, time to kill us some aliens.
Oh, God. I'm gonna regret getting Sid a real body, aren't I?
Oh, Sid. We are gonna get along famously.
Shit. This is great. Kenzie?
Take him down and I should be able to transfer some of his powers to you. Shields with powers will help.
Whoa, this is... Why is my brain on fire?
Welcome to being able to...
There's a giant glass orb here, Kenzie.
Yeah. It has more clusters in it. Pick it up with your mind and smash it open.
You like that?
Power to Gordon and take down his shield.
Thank you.
Nice job. We have chances to use it.
Thank you. I live my day as if there was no past. Doing it.